I just give my time, whether it's for tennis or just going to the teen events on Friday or Saturday or Wednesday or Tuesday, whatever. I just make my time out and go to it. And whenever, when it comes to contribution, I just, whenever I have, I don't have a job right now, but whenever I have just some money in my wallet, I just take out as much as I can and just put it in, because it's not for me, it's all for the staff and just for the, all the organizations that they're having, and just for the church, and just building the church, whether it's
Amen.
For the homeless shelters, or building a church. I know they're trying to build a church. Another church, probably by Springfield, which is for that. And what you can do is when you're giving contribution, just give with all your heart, and just know that it may not be like, you may think it's not a lot, or that, oh, I just gave this much last week, I should give it again. Just remember that it's not, you don't have to worry. It's just a little bit counts, because it goes to everything for God. And we're just trying to help him build his kingdom. Let's pray. Good morning, Lord. I just thank for everyone just to be able to come out today. I know it's kind of cold. Actually, not pretty bad today. And thanks for that. And I just pray that they're able to give with all their hearts and just sacrificially, and just that they know that it's all for you, and just to be able to spread your kingdom everywhere. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Well, it's been a moving service so far, right?
Amen.
Do some moving again. Please stand on up before Julius comes for the sermon. We're going to be singing 719.